Half of the players are eliminated. Airdrop has been delivered. Welcome to Battle Royale. The match is about to start. Time for the mission. Get ready. main ID coming. Airdrop incoming. Friendly canine unit coming. Friendly canine unit incoming. Friendly canine. Airdrop incoming. Friendly canine unit incoming. Airdrop has been delivered. Friendly canine. Half of the players are eliminated. Airdrop incoming. Friendly canine unit incoming. Airdrop has been delivered. Friendly canine unit in. collapsed. Drop in. Airdrop incoming. Airdrop has been delivered. Friendly canine.
Okay, Booyah. So how you gonna do me, Booyah? Okay, Booyah, let's see. Oh, Booyah. Oh, Booyah. Okay, Booyah. Okay, Booyah. Okay, Booyah. My name is Okay, Booyah. I come from the Labar Bread in England, New Mexico, where all the chickens are free. You could have plenty of chicken heads. Lots of chickens, that's for people with sex with chickens. Mall of Rides, Mexico, Mexico City, Texas. Chicken head, Texas. Mexico City, here I come, chicken head. Here I come, here I come. Have you ever seen chicken before? So check this out. Since the inception of so, saying that there's a super Earth and almost three times that of Earth was discovered in 2017 by Suarez Mascarino and her team with harps and spectrograph. Oh, harps. And something interesting. Harp. The spectrograph on the telescope. The spectrograph on the telescope. Mazzino Galileo. The coast of Spain. The super Earth is located 21 light years away and orbits its M dwarf star in only 2 weeks. Scientists have their eyes set on this common planet types as possible.
Welcome to Battle Royale.
Possibility
the match
for life.
Is about to start.
Possibility for life.
So
this
rush.
Thing is.
Get ready.
Three times as big as Earth. And it's going so fast. The orbit is so small that it goes around the sun or the core. In 2 weeks. That's amazing. So it's three times bigger. But I guess it's the same thing as having a big sun and being as far as we are. this thing's big planet. It has a small dwarf sun. See, the small dwarf is not as hot. It could sustain life, I guess. Yeah, that's my opinion. It's pretty cool though. I can't imagine seeing a planet 3 times bigger than our planet.
Airdrop has been delivered. Drop income. Drop and delivered. Airdrop incoming. Drop in. Unit. Airdrop incoming. Friendly K-9 unit incoming. Down to the last right player. Friendly K-9 unit incoming. Friendly K-9 incoming. Airdrop incoming. Terminal is almost ready. K-9 unit incoming. Unit.
Good day.
Thank you.
This is force 5 multiplier. The force multiplier. This is X1 G1. This is G-man X5 force multiplier. G-man force multiplier. Force multiplier. We need a force multiplier. Multiplier right now, or you dead, or you dead, or you dead. Who's talking? Who's he talking?
Me.
Markham.
What about? Enemy down.
We both bitch. We got other people.
Bro.
Is that where they're? Bro. Yeah, they're down there.
Impressive.
Balance. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. We have more.
Let's win.
I'm really sorry.
There's more people.
They were shooting at PD over that is over there.
Okay. No, PD? Approaching it.
Enemy. Enemy down.
Thanks. Sorry. Even though Craig, no. What the hell I'm doing? Who are the bots shooting at over here? There must be people downstairs.
Okay.
So weird.
Let's go!
Let's go, shoot, guys. Yeah. Bus. Before that. Probably better. I
had most of my. There's a bus over in PD.
You didn't go in the basement and kill him?
No, I went downstairs. I didn't kill him.
Oh, I left. I thought I heard those people. I thought you said those people.
I thought so. I just have enough bullets to the bus by myself.
Think we're over. You want to go smack a pair of airstrips?
Watch out!
Yeah.
There's people up there.
There is. Let's go.
Thinking.
Watch out!
I can't see nothing. You guys move the mark.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want. Yeah, right there. He's no. Look. There's behind the tree.
Watch out!
There's behind that tree. Behind the tree. Someone is there.
Go ahead.
Mark, here again.
Watch. Location. Watch out. Down.
You did?
What's up?
The guy that died. He died. Number killed him. Came down and we tried to loot his
house.
It's a bot.
It's a bot.
Hey, look. That kills it.
The behind the tree in like to help us out over here to kill the boss, I guess. And
yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
For him and his.
There shouldn't be no other on the field then. I think we killed her.
Yeah. You did. There's to be any more teams anywhere. The guy died recently.
Yep. Well, we still go to 3-4 and then the boss and go.
It's too crazy. They're too at the PD.
You can hit. Okay. Boss.
Mm-hmm.
Need a
what ammo? What kind of ammo?
I'm out. Need ammo.
Yeah, I have some. Here.
That one's lagging.
Thank you.
No problem. I dropped it.
I got eyes. Dropped a location. Thank you.
we can hit this one, go to port, then try and exit.
I have a flare.
So dumb.
Huh?
Flare two. Oh shit.
Mm-hmm.
Both those were single.
You know, she bust a little bit.